All right, removing this paint off and the seam sealer and everything so I can get it self-etched and primered. Getting all this Bondo and stuff off of the side and all this paint. Same for the roof of it. But here's my OPT7 third row brake light. It'll be going right here like that for my turn signals, brake light, hazard light, reverse light, right here in the back window. It'll be like that. OPT7 lighting. So yeah.